Hey everybody, how you doing? It's gonna be a little different video today. I worked yesterday, but today's Sunday, and we talked about going and visiting Don. Don's the guy that we call him the old timer around here. Does all this nice body work on these cars. He's at home. Penny, his wife's not doing too well. She's a little ill, but we're gonna go out and say hi to her. So I thought I would get the milk truck. I think I've talked about this thing before, but basically we're gonna take this milk truck, go for a ride, pick up Angie, my wife, go for a ride to Crowleil, say hi to them, have a cup of coffee, and come back, and we'll take you for the ride. So let's get to it. Okay, really quickly, I'll just tell you about the milk truck. I think I have before, but you know, I'm gonna have to do some work to it. I did clean it up. It we did that trailer, it got full of dust, but basically it's a tiki little effect. All the stuff was just basically when you were a kid and you were lying out on the beach. These were like layers to lay on. I just laid them all in here just to hide a lot of the work. Still got the straight six in here. Basically the fiberglass roof, took it off. My neighbor's the crazy guy here that does all this cutting. Jerry, the guy with the HHR that we wrapped. Took a foot and a half off the top, 2 feet out right here at the center. Tried to make this thing smaller, which worked out. Put it back together, drive shaft in the middle. The only new thing on this, everything here is used, is these rims, because we couldn't find this boat pattern. So we got these rims and tires. Our tires aren't new, but. And these seats are all from the wreckers. You know, we even got a power chair here for me. And, you know, we got this back door here, so we're gonna have 6 people. We got a big boom box in here, big stereo. Got some tiki lights that all work. Air horns, airbags in the corner, so I don't have the dough to do the hydraulics. We use this twice a year at the parade. Street wheelers, which we were sick with COVID, so this is gonna be our street wheels weekend. And we can lift these at different heights. We've been adding this slowly as the time goes on. Obviously, D-Signs, graphic designer. Scoob, we're like into cats because Scooby-Doo's nose turned into a cat. And I don't know, any resemblance? We tried to make Shaggy. I guess I gotta grow my little thing here. That's, Shaggy is, guess me, except for I don't quite, I don't think I'm that slow, but. Anyway, D-Signs Cruiser, gonna be some fun. You know what, I thought I would get a little advertising for myself because, you know, D-Signs have been putting a little bit on every year. We did the tiki the bottom, tiki the top. I wanted to put a big, anyway, get it in front of the store. So we have the windows with the tagger. So this is a wrap that D-Signs did slowly over time.
What speed we are going.
Let's go! probably going to be getting cleared out. I've only had it once on the highway like this. We went up to Colehurst. Coming to the Coldell. Way back in a video, this building had burnt down back there. They put those sheds up there. I don't know if you guys remember that or not, but...
So yeah, we're just cruising. We finally got rid of all the traffic. I closed the door because that would be helpless with the... we can't drive this much. They added this red light up here, so. But yeah, I don't think we can go much faster than this.
We'll let you know if Angie figures out how fast this is.
Right, Angie?
Oh, we made it to Coldell. Oh, look at that crash. We really don't know where we're going. So we're just gonna cruise really slow here. See if we can find. I kind of remember going this way, and I kind of don't. There's the competition. We're Western RV here, and that says Paradise. Should have gave them a plug. You think this is it, or I kind of think so. I don't really know. I kind of remember something like this. Look at this beautiful house. Downtown Coldell, 1724. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Do you have a clue where we are? Let's ask this guy. If he knows. Yeah, I'm gonna ask this guy if he knows where we're going. Let's see if he says anything. How you doing? Oh, open the door. We're looking for the trailer part, like the trailer park.
Just back to that corner and two more blocks that way.
Two more blocks and then turn right?
And turn right, yep.
Okay, you thank you. It. Thanks.
Yeah. Nice vehicle.
Thank you. I would leave it open now, it's locked. Leave it open, it's locked. You should open it all the way or it'll close on you.
I can't.
You got it. You got it, Toyota! Okay, so we're in a playground zone now. We have that on.
What? We have a hippie van and we're looking for a trailer park.
Yeah. You're on camera with that, you trashy girl, you. Where the trailer park goes?
Well, Ricky, how's that going?
No, Ricky. How's that going?
Ricky,
you need a drink? I can go get you a drink right now. You need a drink, Ricky? Okay, now we're really getting lost, though. We're trying to turn around, and we're not doing a very good job. So don't get us lost. We've got to go back. We have to turn around here. So we should have, like, two more. No, he said to go two more blocks, so we know where to go now. We need to turn around. Have you tried to turn around this beautiful high-end 1968 milk truck? Whoa. Did you go for a flip? Enough of that. We're going slow here in Coldell, but driving through the city. We're looking for some travel. Boom. And this guy is probably not welcome. That's what you say. Okay, now we're hoping this is going to come back around where the guy was mowing the lawn. Okay. So is this where we were talking to him, I think, or something?
Probably.
Woo! What are you laughing at?
2 blocks that way, you probably have to go straight.
Oh, he's right here, see? That's where to go. Thank you, buddy! Yeah! And now we gotta go back over here to what? What are you laughing? Why are you laughing? This is how you do it. This is how we go, baby. Born to be wild. Born to be free. Can't drive fast like a race car would drive slow like a milk truck. Well, this is the D-Science Cruiser, what it is. No, it's the D-Science Cruiser. And here's the sand. goodness, we found the trailer park. Found the trailer park. Here we are in the trailer park. Okay, here we go. We gotta keep her down to 2 kilometers an hour. So she doesn't know that we're coming up in this thing. I don't even know if she knows we own this thing. This is Kenny. So hopefully she thinks it's kind of cool. Put you down. Let's see if you can skate. I think she's just around the corner here. Yeah, I think that I drove some trailer through some trees in here sometime a long time ago. Yeah, right in there. I think we did back in there. Little trailer though. Got this 1965 Chevy box right there. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Oh, check that out. Oh, he died right there looking at it. I did. It sounds like the brakes are holding up. Like, I wonder if they're sticking or something. They're not on. What's that?
I didn't want to wait.
Oh, we're not selling ice cream. We're selling t-shirts and we're selling rides. See, here's Don.
Hey.
We came for a ride.
Perfect.
We got to get to Mama.
Share the facilities.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So you are?
Bob.
Bob and?
Betty.
Betty, how you doing? I think we met once before. This is my wife, Angie. Come say hi.
Hi.
We took our little D-Science cruiser out. It did 71 kilometers an hour on the way here. That's as fast as it would go.
What is it?
It's a 68 milk truck.
Oh.
That, this is just for us to do a little documentary when she comes out and stuff, but,
Was that a GoPro?
It's a GoPro, yeah. So we normally do this with the car, but I thought we'd do a little milk truck. This is our little scene that we're doing with the,
right.
So it was nice meeting you.
Right.
Nice meeting you.
Right. Same.
Penny, you're looking terrific.
Thank you.
You take care.
I will.
Don.
Yes.
Cook her some supper.
That's what?
Cook her some supper.
I will.
Oh, okay.
Macaroni and cheese.
No. We're gonna, you know, what Don's favorite is chili dogs.
Chili dogs.
And what's funny is he said that a couple times, and we actually do have chili dogs once in a while. So, but now I don't know with my tummy. What? Okay. Yeah. Okay. Well, thank you for inviting us. Hey, take care.
Okay.
Take care of Dawn too.
Come out.
Yeah, I know. We don't go anywhere. We don't know. Oh yeah. We really don't do anything. Honestly.
So your short term is getting bad, eh?
Like what? Oh my, yeah. Trust me, it is. It is. Yeah, like we don't do anything. I mean, other than, and my kids don't come and visit us, so. Okay, we're good filming. Everyone's gonna say goodbye.
We usually sit out here.
Okay, Rod, do you think it went, baby?
Went great.
Went great, yep. Penny actually looked really, really good, I thought. Yep, I thought she looked really good. And now we got to see where they live. Now I will remember. And I guess, you know, if you really were cruising in a regular vehicle, not this vehicle, it wouldn't take much to get out here and have a little hour visit. So here we are, heading back down the highway in the old D-Science cruiser. That's right. I got my sunshine girl right here. Got my 70 shirt on. We got this little guy over here who's gonna. Just keeping it real. Keeping it real. Okay, we gotta add in this. We thought we'd go downtown Coaldale. It's getting to be quite nice down here. They got the real estate sign here. I didn't do that, but we've done some fixing. We're gonna fix up this building right here. They've done a whole new front on this stuff. I used to do a fair amount of signs here. I haven't done too many lately. But the Oasis Market, I definitely did some signs over the years there, but now it's changed. I look a little more modern than it used to be. But and then here, look at this sign. We did this store here for McLennan's Pub. We touched up these. We didn't make these Pepsi and Coke signs, but we touched them all up, painted them all up for them. Made it look pretty. And now they have it up there, right? Pretty good. This is downtown Golddale. And we got a four-way stop. Let's run it. Let's. There's a cop here, a cop there. No. Oh, we're running it. Whoa. Did you see that? Now, I did that Good Health Store dispensary. I did that sign like 20 years ago. I'll be dipped. I mean, I'm not even kidding you. I'm not going to use that. Delete. We should move in there, baby. Look at that. There's a for sale sign. There's a fire hall. Look at that old fire truck in there. They probably have that just on stage there. I built a 1989 Richard Frame 6566 shovel pan, 4-speed, floor shift, and shifter, I guess, and foot and clutch. Bike, and sold it 1999. Anyway, Ranch Cycle was right here. He just passed away this last year, and this was his little shop and his house. And a great guy. Yeah, I raced against some street stock stuff, but he owed me a ton. He built that 6566 shovel pan, 93 cubic inch. That thing went for back in its day. That's the end of the town right here. Town of the week. Okay, we're almost out of battery room, but we concluded our trip. We're just back here.
What?
It was a long drive, but our trip is done.
Yeah.
Our Sunday adventure's done. We're gonna have some shish kebab now.
Yeah.
Shish kebab. Okay. So we're gonna park the truck. Throw it away. So everybody, thanks for watching. It's not quite a racing deal, but what do you have to do? Subscribe? Yeah, mm-hmm. Subscribe. Help us out. Subscribe.
Hit
the like button. Give us a comment.
Comment.
Thank you.